Alright, welcome to episode 75 of Persona 5. My name is Antacitor, and we've been set up, and we don't know what to do. We just gotta sit tight and wait, just like Morgana is saying. So what we'll do is just sleep. That's all we can do, just sleep. Sleep the... Oh no, it's going down. Sleep our issues away. Oh man, and it's Friday the 14th on top of everything else. Dang it. I'll take advantage of this because I'll maybe reach like the top tier. Good, I think. Yeah.
Yoshi.
Yoshi. Yeah, no problem. problem. See who's leveling up. So Jiro is not leveling up. But it's because I haven't been spending time with him. Alright, I'll spend time with Nishima. Freaking Nishima. Better give me something good this time. Skill. Nah. Yep, that has a door nail. As a door nail? As a door nail? You show some real courage, kid. Oh. Feeling steak, actually. Yeah, Nishima, see you later. Oh, keep losing. It doesn't hurt as much as losing money, though. Alright, let's see what they're saying. No. No. Yes. No. No.
やばいなこれ。
It is already at the max, so it doesn't matter. Nice, I've redeemed myself. Gotta see who wants to hang out. The one I am with any of them. Okay. Futaba, are you there? Oh yeah, and she's gonna go up, okay. Should probably save before I mess things up though. I have to do a lot to catch up again. This is good because I feel like I have to inspect her room to see what she likes. Oh man, I can't see her desk well. Alright, let's see what she's saying. Oh no.
Así.
feel like she wants... I really want to say this. Ah, you know what? Fudge it, I'll say it. I'll do it for you. Oh, okay. Good. Yeah, that's good. So what is this? She's gonna pick up stuff? Chance to revive search objects in the area after battle. Oh, I see. Okay.
Yes!
Wow, she's rank 7 already? That was quick. I thought it was like 5 still. Yeah, we're gonna go do that right after... Tomorrow. Wait, did I have to investigate someone else? I'll look into the request. No, he told us that the one that pretends to be a homeless guy during the day, he gave us the name. Is she gonna go to study? I mean, I still. Yeah, alright, I'll go. Alright, let's see. I can't hang out with Sojiro. Alright, I'll just study with him. What else should happen? Then tomorrow we'll go to the Mementos. Let's think together. Not this, but yes. Her. Dang it. Oh, it did. Okay, never mind. Alright. Keeps going down. Alright, Sunday. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Oh, it's exams tomorrow. But we're going to Mementos. Yes. Gotta take care of what Futaba wants.
Looks like it'll be a hard battle.
Wait, will I? Am I not gonna be able to go? Wait for her, alright. Whatever. And then we're gonna... Okay, let's see who we can hang out with. Takemi, okay. Makoto. Yeah, I'll hang out with Makoto, because... It's important that I get them up also. I gotta hang out with Vulgar Boy and Yusuke too, though. Hola. Yeah, I'll hang out with her. I should have saved before this, but oh well. Alright, let's go. Do you think he likes you? How's your BF, and hope you had a great day today. He's definitely suspicious. Eh. What? I'm sorry, Makoto. Who was their leader? Thank you.
Arigato.
No problem. See no repellent drain whatever. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, it's her. Okay, I thought it was the other guy. What are you going to say?
So, ne.
See you, Makoto.
Oh, God.
Sup, Sojiro. Anytime.
Come facing twilight long and long, without the moon, without a sign, without grasping it. The real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter.
See what could hang out with Sojiro. What about that girl? She's not there. All right, I'll hang out with yeah, I gotta take advantage of this studying things, study sessions. Let's go. Because whenever we have the last exams, I won't need to study with anyone. Better than usual. Yosh!
Yes.
There's no way I'm not gonna be top of the class now.
So da na.
Alright, good. Let's do our best, Vulgar Boy. See you tomorrow. Let's take care of these exams. Ugh, Monday. Oh, when is that? Just hope they give me a good chunk of time to just hang out with people. What rumors? Oh. That we're from there? No, we're not from there. Not all of us, anyways. All right.
Yabakune!
Huh? Alright. What is the origin of the word guillotine? Oh, the guy. Name of the one who proposed it. Let's check. Where is it? Yep, that's it. Doctor. Let's see. Yep, it was a doctor. They died quickly. He'd entertain the masses. He'd get bodies to dissect. Yep, it's that one. Still going down, huh? Has to be easy sign for color TV, right? Nope. Has 32 faces, apparently. Change for the phenomenon where it feels like your cell phone is vibrating. This one, I think. Phantom vibration syndrome. Let's check. Yup. Which of the following government organizations do the cormorant fishermen of Nara belong to? Imperial Household Agency. Yup. Yep. Alright, that was it. Good.
Nah.
Let's see what Futaba found out. Some help. Anyway, I can help. Sure, I'll wait for you. I want to try them. Yeah, I love vegetables. You mean Sojiro? That's a great idea.
Arigato.
Nice. All right.
Then, ikimashou.
Oh, we didn't form a contract. I thought that was gonna be it. But nope.
試験、ご苦労だった。
Thanks.
今回はマジやばい。そもそも集中できねえし。皆様からご意見を頂戴。 またかよ、うっせえな。
Who is this?
そんなことより、話って前に気になることがあるって言ってたけど、何か分かったの？
私がバンしてやったメジエド、本物じゃない。
は？本物はお前だろ。
私の後はメジエドって名乗ってたやつとこの前のは違う。
どういう意味だ？
この前のやつが書いてた行動、今までのどのメジエドとも違う。コードは書いたやつの指紋、どんなにごまかしても癖出るし、この前のは切り張りだらけで一貫性がない。スキルが雑魚すぎる、ガバガバだ。
でもメジエドって世界中に何人もいるんでしょ？最近参加したメンバーってことは？
っていうか、クラックに興味ある人種のコードじゃないっすわ、あれ。少なくとも正式なメジエドってことは絶対ない。
メジエドを名乗って怪盗団を挑発？
ひょっとして愉快犯？怪盗団が人気出てきた頃だったし、人気にあやかろうと。
ちょっと待って、逆なんじゃない？
逆？
怪盗団を有名にするためにメジエドを名乗ったとか。
はあ？わけわかんねえし。
実は私も誠と同じ考え。
どういうこと？
So that we would be popular and then they could set us up.
さっき言っただろ、コードは指紋だ。この前、別の場所で同じ指紋見つけた。
どこだ？
怪盗お願いチャンネル。外部から不正に書き換えられていた形跡がある。
マジかよ。
夏休み前ぐらいからアクセス数が実際よりだいぶ盛られてた。それにランキングも、特に奥村社長が1位になった時だな。
つまり怪盗団を挑発した人と怪盗団サイトを改ざんした人は同じ？
何か見えてきた気がする。サイトの改ざんでもメジエドの挑発でも、結果的に怪盗団に注目が集まった。しかも私たちが奥村社長を狙ったのは世論とランキングによるところが大きい。絶好のタイミングに格好のターゲット。
辻褄が合うな。
じゃあ犯人は初めから私たちに罪をなすりつける気で。
That's what it looks like.
あくまで推論の話を。確証がないのも事実
だが、誠の推理が全部当たりなら、ここ2ヶ月くらいの我が輩たちはずっと誰かの手のひらで転がさ。
考えすぎだろ。だってお前、メジエドにランキングって、あんな騒がれたもんがもし全部仕込みだったっつんなら、俺ら一体どんな野郎を敵に回したんだ？
憶測で焦っても仕方がない。とにかくこのままだと冤罪、それも殺人容疑だ。
でも相手もわからないのに。
まさか今この瞬間もなんかはめられつつあんのか？
We don't know yet.
そうね、わからない。無理に分かった気になる方が危険。もし本当に全てが周到な敵の仕業でも、やり返してやるだけよ。手がかり必ず見つけないと。
Alright, let's do it. Let's find those clues.
私が今回の人事、部長からのご推薦と伺いました。なぜ私のような若輩を？
自殺と断定されかけていた囚人学園の校長の件を洗い直し、 怪盗団との関連を示してみせた。その功績を買わせてもらったんだ。
光栄です。
怪盗団の件、もはや国家の一大事だ。正義の執行者である我々検察に期待が高まっているんだ。人選や方針も任せるよ。あとこの件には警察も合同で当たるが、君の指揮下に入る。陣頭指揮を取ってもらいたい。まだ返事を聞いていないが、怪盗団一掃の件引き受けてもらえるね。
最善を尽くします。
成功の暁にはそれに見合うポジションを用意しなくてはな。プレッシャーをかけるつもりはないが、賞賛はあるのだろうね。当然だが、受けるからには失敗は許されない。分かった。
もちろんです。必ずご期待に応えてみせます。どんな手を使ってでも。
話は以上だ。いい結果を期待してるよ。
Happen. I want to know.
ただいま。
おかえり。ご飯は？
いらない。
お風呂を沸かす？
いい。着替え取りに来ただけだから。
泊まり？
大きい仕事任されたからね。
ひどい顔してるよ。疲れてるんじゃ。
大人が仕事を引き受けるってことは、失敗は許されないってこと。勝てなきゃ終わり。
だからってお姉ちゃんが倒れたら。
ようやく掴んだ出世のチャンスなの。校内に刑事が立ち入ってるんだってね。勉強に集中できないでしょう。安心して、もう終わるから。
どういうこと？
私が怪盗団を捕まえてみせる。
さっき言ってた大きな仕事って怪盗…
あなたには関係ない。
やっぱりだ。お姉ちゃんが怪盗団を、しかも囚人学園に目を向けてる。まずい。これみんなに知らせないと。
It would be so cool if all of this was a setup. Like, I let them catch me so I could talk to her. I don't know. That's bad. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. We learned a lot and things are getting tense, but I'm sure we'll get through it. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like the video if you liked it and do subscribe for more. Thanks again.